at Cypress, and we're about to hike Hollyburn Mountain. We're looking for a Sidsmark Glade.
Yeah.
Don't you?
We're on.
Good
bite.
It's getting so close to me. I hate you.
Wait.
Okay, I can't, but now. They don't like me.
Made it!
Okay, so we made it to the top of Hollyburn. We snowshoed all the way up. It was super fun.
Canada!
There's no view though?
Oh, I hate you!
The view is pretty exemplary.
It's pretty extraordinary.
Trying to make some hot chocolate here on the top of the mountain.
I look like an abominable? Is that how you say it? Sure. Snowman.
We're going down.
But the easiest way to get down is to slide on your ass. There's no other way.
You're on your feet maybe 10% of the time, but you just go with it.
That was a surprising amount of fun for something being so ridiculously close to town. I mean, you're 20 minutes outside of Vancouver and you can go on an adventure like that, take any opportunity you can get.